Appleton Fire Department responded to a garage fire early Saturday morning. Authorities say they received a 911 call just before 2 a.m. for the fire in the 1500 block of East Sylvan Avenue. Crews were able to quickly extinguish the fire. The estimated damages are around $10,000. No injuries were reported there. The cause of the fire is under investigation. And authorities say that there were smoke detectors that were working at the home at the time.